starting. Now, recording. And press the button to see the cutting. This is in menu. Okay?